Okay, today I'm going to change the battery for a Honda remote key that my father has. See, it looks like it has this tiny Phillips screw. Let's get a Phillips screwdriver and a flat screwdriver. Those are what we're going to use today. So just twist it open. Make sure that you don't lose this little screw, because I have no idea where the heck you can find another one of these. It's just tiny. So put it aside. Okay, let's see how we... Okay, there's a groove right there. I don't know if you can, if this camera can focus that close, but there's a groove right there. And all I need to do is just put the flat screwdriver and twist it a tiny bit, and it opens up. Okay, something is catching. It's probably back here. Maybe there's a lip or something. Okay. So if you push it a little bit this way, it looks like it opens up. Let's see if I can get it to focus on this little tiny lip. Okay, that's the best I can do. Basically, you just put it and then you have to slide it in this way. Okay, here's the guts of it. Take it out. Okay, nothing's happening, no lights. Looks like there's snaps on both sides. Let me just open up one side. There we go. That was very easy. And here's the battery. Okay, well, let's take a look. What is this? It's CR1616. 1616. I think I have this. I'll be right back. Okay, here we go. CR1616. So, can put this brand new battery in there. Just slips in. And you push it against those. Contacts. I'll do it one more time just in case. Yeah, that snapped right into place. Okay, because there's contacts down here that you have to push against. Now, just close it back up. Oh, there, the light is already working. So, it's closed all around. It snapped into place. That was fairly easy, actually. Now we slip it in. We can't go the wrong way on this, because it won't fit. So there's only one way you can go, and let's push this back into place. Wow, that was fairly easy, actually. Here's the tiny screw. Put it in there. Screw it, and pardon the language. And it's working. So that's it. It's done. This is for the Honda remote key. And if you like what you saw, or if you have any comments, you can press the thumbs up button down here. And thank you very much for watching.